na 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 na, yeah. You are the music.
Look at that playground. Look at these cute kids.
What's your pleasure?
Not now, beautiful.
I'm not a dumpster, asshole. Fuck.
And I will retire with the crown.
Yes.
No, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed.
Yes.
Clap for the heavyweight champ.
Me.
But I couldn't do it all alone.
Ah!
Mi pan, su su su, su su su. Mi pan, yakakus, nyam nyam nyam.
We.
Shorty a little patty, she my little bull thing.
And Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching.
The Outer Banks, paradise on earth.
You are special. You're talented. You're passionate. You're smart.
Shorty a little patty, she my little bull thing.
And Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching.
My favorite white person activity is undoubtedly going to a Bass Pro Shop and meandering around with no intention of buying anything. It's like going to an aquarium, a museum, and a trailer park all at once. I love it. It's everything to me.
Casual reminder that to this day, literally nobody has really been far, even if decided to use, even go want to do look more like.
Every time I'm in the street, I hear...
Some whores in this house. There's some whores in this house.
I said certified freak.
There's some 70.
In freshman year of high school, two of my friends and I were really bored. We're all girls, by the way. So one day we had a sleepover and we wrote a dirty kinky ass gay fan fiction about these two male, married teachers at our school with kids, in their 30s. We kept it to ourselves at first, but then one of us sent it to someone who sent it to more people, and then the whole ass school of 500 kids had read this story. The staff found out and we had to apologize to the teachers. Worst part was that these poor teachers literally had to read the whole thing, and it was the most embarrassing thing ever.
Now I know what's real and what is gay. Now I know what's...
Tell me a part of the body that begins with the letter T.
Titties. Favorite part.
Without hesitation, and he saw absolutely nothing wrong. Oh. I love this guy right here. Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching more.
Somebody better call the law. We done took it outside where I'm about to brawl. Old boy done put his hands on a woman where I come from, son. The next thing coming is a ass.
Watch them run. They will tear each other into pieces. Jesus Christ, this will be fun.
Lin-Manuel Miranda.
Who are you?
I'm Pam. Who are you?
I'm the owner of this house.
Oh.
It is a privilege that we have been invited by Mr. Wonka to his factory, okay? We need to be on our best behavior, okay? Thank you. Who has the peanut allergy bracelets? Make sure, no, they need to be putting on the peanut allergy bracelets. Put that down. No gum is, give it to me. No gum allowed. Hello, Mr. Wonka. Oh my goodness, you're so handsome. I wasn't expecting that. Hey, okay, I have the attendance here for the boat ride. Yes, yes. Oh, Matthew, put that down. So one of my students, he was chewing gum over there. Do you have any that I could get? Oh god, oh, hello. How are you today? Do you speak English?
Only at my Dunkin'. Look at this. They caught a possum this morning. And then right after, my girl goes inside and she makes my coffee. I don't even order it. You don't get that kind of excitement, drama, tea at Starbucks. Only at Dunkin', guys. This is why I go there.
And come up and say, oh, fuck! I live here.
I make a person
say, oh yeah, I'm cold as a lion with no hair. If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear, help the bear, cause that
dude
don't need it.
She told me put my heart in a bag and nobody gets hurt.
Bet they won't have. Wow, they have it.
Lizzie. So Disney recently bought the company Fox, which now means they have the rights to Diary of a Wimpy Kid, X-Men, and Ice Age. So this is my pitch for turning Splash Mountain into Ice Age Baby the Ride. Guests will join Manny and Sid as they try to deliver the Ice Age Baby back to its people, all while the ride is melting around them. Most of the ride will play out like the slide scene from the original Ice Age movie as you try to catch the baby through a series of drops. In the end, you get so tired of looking at his weird little face that you throw him off the side of a mountain.